Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. So today I'm gonna show you a secret trick to complete the Collect Animal Bones rare quest. So as you can see, if you go to your quest log right here, you will see all these like blue rarity quests right here. And there's actually 65 in total of these rare quests. If you want, I will leave a link in the top right corner and you will know like all 65. In short, this is how you level up fast in Fortnite. You basically grind these quests, and each quest has 5 stages, and like all 5 stages give you 75,000 XP points. And since animal bones have been removed from Fortnite in season 7, so there are no animal bones to be found anywhere on the map, unless maybe you can find one or two like by chance. So there's a solution that's been released today, and all you have to do is just go right here. And right here at the Pro Fishing LTM, just go right here and I will show you how to complete the entire Collect Animal Bones rare quest and get 75,000 XP points like instantly. So let's click accept. So once you're in the game mode, first you need to grab a fishing rod. So as you can see, we already have one. And then go to a fishing spot, because that's where you're gonna grab your weapons. So you need to find yourself a weapon. So let's go right here. Oh, there's actually a weapon right here. Somebody left a shotgun. Damn. And there's an SMG. Alright, I'm just gonna show you how to fish for a weapon. There it is. Okay, let's grab that. There's no AR. Okay, so once you have your weapons, you need to go to combat zone right here. So let's make our way over there. So, as you can see, this is the combat zone right here. Right around here, this is it right here. And just grab yourself a couple of weapons. As you can see, we have our weapons, and simply make your way to the combat zone. Okay, there it is. So as you can see, we got one more animal bone. We got 4 right now. So once you have 15 animal bones, you can just go right here and upgrade to, for example, a gold pump, a primal AR, gold tac, primal SMG, or explosive bow. So I'm gonna go with the gold tac. Nice, that should make it easier. And there it is, finally. Collect animal bones, 25 of them. That's stage number 2, I'm pretty sure. And that's the idea, guys. Just keep going into this combat zone, keep getting eliminations until you complete all the collect animal bones. And whenever you collect a bunch of animal bones, you can actually trade it for a gold pump. You can trade it for any other stuff. You can also open this chest right here. You can get ammo. You can get a random stuff. And that's the idea. I highly recommend coming to this LTM before it goes away, because it's a very easy way to complete this challenge. And there are no animal bones in the actual game, like in the actual like Fortnite map. So this is like the only and best way to get 75,000 XP points, just like that, very easy. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed this kind of content. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, because it really helps the channel a lot. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.